You're going to have to decide whose YouTube account you're going to use.